Sneak Sneak with your fam! Season 2, Episode 2. A day with no glasses. Where are they? Hey, twin bro. You wanna go? Oh my goodness, who are you? It's me, Phil. Oh my gosh. What happened to your glasses? Oh no, I can't find her for some reason. This morning. What was that?
Whatever. Why am I so sick again?
I did hear some slam. Oh my goodness. I stepped on my glasses? Which floor I stepped on her glasses? Oh, Phil! You stepped on your glasses! Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so funny! Like, which one stepped on her? Oh, ha ha! Oh, classic!
Why do you always use your glasses? I'm the one ended up finding them.
I don't know what we're gonna do though. Wait, what kind of box is this? Wait, John's contacts. John, you wore glasses before?
Oh yeah, that was when I was 12. Out of my way.
Well, what a loser he is.
Oh, you can wear his contacts. Actually, they're not John's, they're mine. I wore glasses when I was in the younger days. I just wrote John on them so I won't be lame. Get that juice out of the picture! Get the
See, man, this is exactly what happens when you screw up the script. Alright? I told you not to screw it up. Yeah, but I'm trying. Shut up and get the script right!
Alright, restart the script. You could use them. I don't really use them anymore for perfect things.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait, I can see. Oh, my gosh, I don't need glasses anymore.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You know, you're my favorite brothers. Yeah, you do, Phil. You're my favorite brothers, not my brother. Yeah, but one question. Yeah, how come when you have your glasses on, you have a white head, but when you put no glasses on, you're yellow?
I don't know. That's the one question this episode never made to us. Wait. You made me tell a whole lie to my twin brothers for nothing? Get out, faggot. I'm not a faggot! Shut. I gave you the world, baby girl. You just gotta be... Hey, John?
What, Phil?
How is it like to be lonely and with no friends?
I'm used to it, but I have friends, though.
Well, how are you used to it, but you have friends?
Get out.
But this is not even a room. We're out. Get the out.
Whatever, Jackins.
What'd you say? You heard me. Cold wear, stealing, no good wear. Faggot with no good dick, making up a girlfriend looking no good, then skinny all funny, doing sanity, no sanity, sanity in the rock, wearing garment on looking no good, and you can't find a new hairstyle or a new face, so you use Cole's hair and Kai's hair, looking no, so you just wearing equals Zach Ertz jersey, looking no good and wearing, always getting beat up by your 15-year-old brother and you're 19 years old.
He's just getting lamer every time. There's that wearing and they are peeing in his bed since he was 5 years.
Hey, shut the.
All right, forget about those two. After school.
I can't believe it. People actually like me. That's because you have no glasses on. But your glasses are cooler than my original ones.
You're right, but people just don't like me a lot. You're my twin brother. I'm sure they'll like you. Hey, look, it's the cool kid and with the ugly, lame Glass's brother.
Yeah, come outside. You know, forget those kids. I like to just forget about them. You'll always be my twin brother. So why would we listen to them?
So inspiring. The shame plays all over again.
If grown-ups are watching, cover your kids' eyes. Is that blood? Oh my gosh! Get it out of here! Get it off the screen! Get it off the screen! No! Oh my goodness, you need to stop it! Hey, I got the last scene of the show. I can't believe it.
This is the first time, well, not the first, but this probably the second time.
Yeah.
Anyway, you guys rock.
You rock my world, guys, and not actually rock my world, you just rock this YouTube channel. And anyway, don't you forget you, son. I get to run the last show of the channel. Subscribe to the channel, please. Hit the notification below. And Jack Games is coming back on Tuesday. And get ready for the solving case mystery of the... I can't spoil this for you, so that's why I'm shutting it down.